problem. Okay, can she send Peggy? Okay, so she's bringing that in. So I Peggy. So, did your gran, sorry darling, did your gran have, she used to hang her washing out, do you understand that? Getting tests done and different things done, and that's what he shows me. Okay, so he brings forward that there as well. Your Nana is in spirit as well, do you understand that? Did you call her Nana? I know I've been saying Gran on it, but he says your Nana's here, right? So you must have called her Nana, sorry. So Nana's here as well.
Hi, what's your name?
Denise.
Denise, so I came here tonight. Who was it I brought forward?
It was my Nana.
Your Nana. And did you understand the evidence that came forward as well?
Uh-huh.
Do you think it was your Gran that came forward?
Uh-huh.
Was it just your Gran that came forward?
You said about my dad's, but I didn't really make sense anything for my dad.
Right, okay, but your dad's in spirit as well. Do you know if a young you've lost your dad?
Mm-hmm.
That's nice, they came forward to visit you. So you understood it and enjoyed it. Have you ever been to anything like this before?
No.
No, this is your first time. So we come back again?
I think so, aye.
Good, good, I'm glad you enjoyed it. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
You're very well.
Love and know that we are around you. Sorry, just before I go, do you have a sister in spirit as well?
Yes.
Okay, because you shout sister, sister, so I know that you'll get a sister in spirit as well, okay darling? So I know that I can't go until I bring through your sister. Okay, and she's super excited to be here. I don't know if she was an excitable person, do you understand?
Uh-huh.
And also somebody passed just after 5 o'clock, darling, okay? Okay, so you would remember that, she says. I want to thank you because I feel you've helped me, my friend, as well. You did. Okay. So I want to thank you for that and I'm helping you back. Alright? Thanks for letting me speak to you, darling. Okay.
Who was it that came forward?
My husband.
Your husband.
My late husband and my sister.
Good.
And my mother.
That's nice. That's nice.
So, it was
so
nice.
Did you understand everything that came forward?
Yes, I did.
Okay.
I did. You said the name Mary.
And you didn't understand it.
But I understand it now.
You understand
that
it.
That was my husband's mother's name.
Uh-huh. Well, that's good. Because you know, sometimes we bring things through for spirit and we don't understand it at the time. But then as you go away and you digest it, then you say, oh God, that was my mommy's name or that was my mother-in-law's name.
Uh-huh.
You know, and it's quite difficult when you're put on the hot spot. So you understood your sister coming forward, that was nice.
Yes, I
that was nice.
It was nice to get word from her because, as I say, it was me arranged her funeral.
Uh-huh.
And unfortunately, she was over here on holiday from South Africa and she took ill and died. And I don't know how I did it, but I had to go in and pretend there was nothing wrong with her and she died that night.
That's a shame.
You know,
so that's how she was a come through to thank you for the funeral then.
Mm-hmm.
That's very significant. That's lovely.
It was.
Wonderful.
Yeah, it
so
was
it's
really
great that you've had good feedback, good evidence from spirit.
Oh,
that's really nice.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming.
Oh, you're welcome.
It's great
thank
to meet you.
You very nice.
Thanks,
so
for
nice
thanks for coming on. Thanks for coming on.
I want to go to
a lot
of mommy figure, okay? So I want to go to a mother figure. Okay, so I don't know whether she's grand or whether she's dad yet, but I want to be going to a mom figure, okay? I don't know how to place her yet, but that's how important, that's what I'm going to call her just now as she comes in. Would you understand when, I don't know if this lady said a say in your name or something like it, would you understand that? Did I call you? Did I give you your name? But I feel as if I've had a say in your name, okay? So she brings forward that as she comes in. And again, I feel you were at a funeral or you saw her sleeping. She says, my body was there and you were really upset, you understand? Sorry, sorry, I know it's quite emotional. She says, but you need to understand that my body was there and that wasn't me. That's what she said. So I'm absolutely fine, that's what I want to tell you. So don't cry, okay? She said don't cry. So she would have wiped the tears off your face many a time, I feel, but I kind of would have liked you to have it, and that's what she showed me, okay? Because it's got her energy on it, so she showed me that when she comes in. But I just take her love, and she says you've got lovely eyes. That's what she says, and she comes in. So she must have said that to you quite often. Okay, so she's bringing that in there as well, okay? Is it your mama? That's alright, because I know I want to be mothering you though. It's closer than Gran, okay? So that's where I want to put this lady. So, right, show me. March is significant birthday anniversary of passing, okay? So she brings that in. I want to go to August as well as being significant. Birthday anniversary of passing, okay, in August. I want to go to there. I also want to go to the 28th of a month. Do you understand that? The 28th, okay? So she's bringing that in. And also the 10th is being significant. The 10th, okay? And I also want to say that... show me. Okay, somebody passed away about 6:30 for the time of passing, if you would understand that as well. So that's coming forward as well. So just remember I've said that.
So who was it I brought forward for you?
My nana.
Your nana. Mm-hmm. And did you understand what I was saying to you? Good. And what did you understand?
That when I was wee, my dad lifted me up to see my nana in her coffin, and it terrified me. So you're saying that you seen her when she was dead was just such a shock, because not a lot of people know that.
Right. Well, that's good. Mm-hmm. Who else did we bring forward?
My pops's mum, who died recently. She, they didn't realise she was dead for a wee while, also my papa Arthur as well.
That's nice. That's nice that it came forward. So did you understand the evidence and dates and stuff like that? It came forward.
Definitely.
That's great. So is this your first time coming to things like this?
Yeah.
Good. So do you think you'll come back?
Oh, definitely.
Good. About the evidence, what did you feel?
You were spot on with a lot of it, yep.
Good.
Some I couldn't relate to yet, but I'll think about it.
Well, go away and think about it, and sometimes people, like, especially at times of passings and things like that, people don't understand or they can't remember, and then you go away home and somebody says, aye, that's right, okay.
Yeah.
So you're quite happy with your
message
then?
Yeah, definitely.
Good, good. You're not too shy in front of the camera?
No.
It's okay, it's just going to all the news and all that, and I'm only kidding. I'm just saying that. Because she's a bit scared in front of the camera. But thanks anyway. Thanks for giving me feedback.
No problem. Thank you very much.
Thanks
it was
much.
Great. Thank you very
nice
much.
Nice to meet
Thank
you. All right, darling. Thanks very much. Who was it came forward from Spirit?
My dad.
Your dad. And did you get the evidence that it was your dad?
Yeah.
Very much so.
Yeah.
Did you feel it was your dad?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't remember what I said. I can't remember. I never remember. See, when I sit down, that's it. Phew, blank. So your mum came through as well?
Yeah.
Well, that's good.
But you were spot on with my mum.
You
were spot on with my dad as well.
Good.
And
good.
About the clearing out of the clothes and,
oh, that's right. I remember
and
now.
The emotional stuff.
So you've got
amazing.
You've got a very packed wardrobe that needs a big clear out.
Yeah.
Good, good. Well, that's nice your parents came through and gave you some evidence as well. And did we give you dates and times and stuff like that? And did you understand them?
Yeah.
Fabulous. Thanks for coming.
Thank you
did you think you'll come again?
Oh, yes.
Good.
Thanks
well, we've been here
much.
Again in February. Thanks for coming, Dion. So I came here this evening and we brought forward some loved ones from Spirit. Who came forward?
My grandfather.
Your grandfather?
My grandmother.
Good. That's nice. So did you understand it was your grandfather that came forward?
Yes, I did.
Good. Has he been forward before?
Yes, yeah.
Good. So you continue to feel him and sense Spirit all around you.
Yes.
That's nice. And who else came forward?
My granddad. That's it, I think.
That's it. Mm-hmm. So that's great that you got a message then, eh?
Thank
you. You look off a fabulous.
Thank you.
Tonight. Not overdone at all, but just
you.
Fit right into the Corinthian.
Thank
but
you.
Thanks for coming anyway. Great
thank
to see
you.
You and hopefully we'll see you another one. You're very welcome,
okay,
honey.
Thank
thanks
you.
Very much.
Bye.
So what's your name, honey?
Margaret.
Margaret. Have you been to things like this before, Margaret?
Years ago. A night out with friends.
So I came here this evening with messages from loved ones that have passed over. Did you understand it?
I did.
You did?
You'd mentioned a father and a father-in-law and a younger male, which were very significant.
So it was quite emotional at some point, I felt, especially when the male was coming forward.
I was quite surprised because my father's died quite recently, so you come along expecting to hear from someone.
Right.
My cousin died years and years ago, and a lot of them wrote messages from him, and seemed about him dying young, and you'd mentioned tributes laid out to him, so they all meant a lot. Yeah.
That's good. Mm-hmm. Thanks for coming. It was nice to see you, and I'm glad you get the evidence and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
So do you think you'll come back to something like this again?
I would do, yeah.
Good.
Absolutely.
Well, keep in touch. Add us to Facebook.
Thanks.
Back in February.
Thank
all right.
You.
Thanks.
Bye.
Bye.
Thanks very much for coming, guys. It's been a pleasure.